for my boyfriend and everyone. Today we will make a salt soup. We will prepare fish salt by microwave. In this, I boiling water from microwave. Five cup and boiling in microwave 20 minutes. Okay, as now let's look. Yes, it's boiling already, right? We will put fish. This fish. It's hot, right? Put fish in hot water like this. Okay, and put in microwave again. Use time in microwave how many? 10 minutes. Okay. For the salt soup, we use this. This device. It's easy. Normally, I use this device for make soybean meal, but today we will make a salt soup. And this is a chili, dicarbonate chili, 30 gram, and dried bird chili, 5 gram. Okay. You must bring inside this. What is it called? Millet out and soak like this. Okay. It is for spicy. And this is shallot. Shallots allow 20 gram, but I have no shallot more than this. I increase onion together. And in this is kachai, finger root allow 30 gram, shallot allow 70 gram. Okay, and this is a chim paste 15 gram. Okay, chim paste and sugar. Normally we use tang sugar, coconut sugar, but now I make Swiss is lot already. I use sugar, white sugar. Maybe white sugar 25 gram. And this is tamarind paste around 1/2 cup. Okay, write it. And we must use salt two tablespoons. tablespoon. And fish salt. Fish salt. Buy the fish salt. A minute. Fish salt, 3 tablespoons. 3 tablespoons. Okay. We increase lemonade after and put this. This is fish texture, fish paste, and soup. And after this, we will use automatic. Okay, we select menu, one chicken, and go start. And after this, wait time for finish. Okay. Finish already. Finish already. Delicious concentrated soul soup.